In this video, we're going to show you how to use the Manage Your Experiments tool, or MYE. MYE lets you run A/B tests on your content. These tests help you learn how to build better content that appeals to your customers and may drive more sales. MYE gives you the power to run A/B tests, also known as split tests, on your A+ content, titles and products images, allowing you to test an alternative version of your content to see which version performs better. You'll select an alternative version of your content when you set up an experiment. When the experiment starts, half of customers will see the existing content, while the other half will see the experimental content. You can then review how the alternate content performed against the existing content to determine which is better. To access MYE in Seller Central, navigate to Manage Experiments in the Brands menu drop-down. The top of the page details how many active experiments you are running, along with a count of total experiments you've run. The table below that provides a short summary of each experiment, including its name, content type, start date, and status. You can click the link at the right of the table to review the experiment's details. To start a new experiment, click on the Create a New Experiment button on your right. You'll be prompted to select whether you want to run an experiment on your product's A+ content, product title, or images. Next, you will select the product you'd like to experiment on. This is called a reference ASIN. Note that not all of your ASINs will appear in this screen. We only show ASINs that belong to your brand and have received enough traffic in recent weeks to be eligible for experimentation. High traffic ASINs are required to increase the likelihood that you can confidently determine a winner at the end of the experiment. If you pick a product with variations, such as a product with multiple sizes and colors, MYE will allow you to include all product variants in the experiment. Once you've selected the product you want to experiment on, you'll be prompted for the experiment details. First, enter the experiment name and hypothesis. Your hypothesis asks a question that you expect to evaluate with your experimental content. An example hypothesis could be, changing my product title from being vague to being more descriptive will drive more sales. Next, specify the duration for your experiment. Experiments can go from 4 to 10 weeks, but for more accuracy, Amazon recommends to run your experiment from 8 to 10 weeks. Scroll down until you see the ASIN in this experiment. On the left side, the existing content for your experimental ASIN is shown. On the right side, you'll be prompted to add the experimental version of all included ASINs. For an A+ content experiment, use the drop-down menus to select A+ content. For a product title experiment, enter your proposed title for experimental content into each associated box. For a product image experiment, click Upload Image and then use the file picker to select a compliant product image. Once you're happy with the experiment details, click Schedule Experiment. At this point, your experiment will be scheduled pending content validation. Note that all experimental content must adhere to the same guidelines as all other Amazon content. For this reason, it's important to return to MYE in the days after you've submitted your experiment to review content validation status. If you find your content has failed validation, modify the content to be compliant with the content rules and submit your experiment again. Once your experiment starts, logged-in visitors to your page are randomly assigned to a group. Each group sees a different version of content version A or B for the entire experiment. Customers that see your experimental content will see it throughout their experience, including search results, product detail pages, and checkout. Your experiment results will tell you how both versions of content performed, highlighting metrics like units sold, total sales, and conversion. Keep in mind that early results can be misleading and the accuracy of the test will improve over time. Let your experiment run for the entire duration so that you can be confident in the final results. When the experiment is complete, click on Publish the winning content to replace the previous content with the experimental content permanently. Setup is quick and results are easy to understand. Experiments give you confidence that you are making the right content choices for your products. You now know how to create and manage experiments. Thank you and happy selling!